Man, my mouth ready for some milk right now.
Dalvin, why are you so breast-obsessed? It's childish, man.
Bruh,
I'm a baby. I can't get no more childish than that.
In a nocturnal state of mind.
Your neighborhood is a real shithole.
Netflix, what the hell is this? What is this? Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Money Side, man, and I gotta react to this shit, bro. I got to react to this shit. This the yo. Netflix got us fucked up, bro. All the way. They got us messed up, bro. This shit is crazy. Like, who the hell approved this, man? Like, I'ma just press play. Y'all watch this, and I'ma just get my reaction after this, bro. Just watch this real quick, bro. Like, this stuff is crazy.
I have important news.
Let me guess. The state called, and they want to cut you a disability check for your face.
Hold up. You can get paid for that?
This is from a fool who stares at his orange juice every morning.
It says concentrate on the box. Who the dummy now?
Shit. Me for not wearing a condom.
Shadows fall over my heart.
It all started with my grandfather, James Evans. My job as the man of this house is to take care of this family no matter what.
I just want to let you know I'm going to take good care of Gray.
Daddy, let him go.
Baby, you should come with me.
Steph Curry?
You're repeating the 10th grade for the third time.
Is there anything?
Hold on, bro. Who? From executive producer Steph Curry, Norman Lear, Seth MacFarlane. This is the guy that made Family Guy. What was that? American Dad. The Simpsons, I believe. He didn't make The Simpsons, no. But what the hell?
Junior's repeating the 10th grade for the third time.
Is there anything you can suggest to help him get to the drive-thru?
Can he do OnlyFans? Take off your shoes. Let me see what kind of feet you're working with.
I'll take you to the dark side.
Dear Black Heavenly Father, College Redeemer, if you could just help us.
Son. It's for you.
New phone. Who this?
All black women. At least they ain't got that drug dealing baby under my roof no more.
Man, my mouth ready for some milk right now.
Dalvin, why are you so breast obsessed? It's childish, man.
Bruh,
I'm a baby. I can't get no more childish than that.
In a nocturnal state of mind.
Your neighborhood is a real shithole.
Netflix, what the hell is this? What is this?
The system. They put the guns and drugs on the streets.
Underneath this black, black sky.
This is getting dangerous. I won't just sit back and let you put yourself in harm's way. I love you too damn much.
Everything black.
The revolution will not be televised.
Come on, Rosa Parks, can't you just enjoy this?
JB Smoove, Yvette Nicole Brown, Jay Pharoah, Slink Johnson. I don't know how to, I'm sorry, Martin, Wanda Sykes. I was literally trying to figure out how to say that shit.
Just as good as the Evans of old.
Yo, and they just died.
Don't that look like sexy red?
Truth is, we're the Evans of new.
Bitch, you look like money.
What about the struggle?
We're black. It'll be here tomorrow.
Everything black. Black bird. Black moon. Black sky. Black light. Black everything black.
Wait a minute. The baby? Little baby? And baby?
Too many babies around this crib.
Okay, so look, just bear with me. The baby is sitting on the curb. Three babies pull up, and they're all named Baby and then they pull out the guns and shoot the baby. Yo, what is this shit, bro? I think y'all got us messed up. Y'all, nope. Canceled it. Hey, hold on. I think they said they got like 5,000 likes and like 26,000 dislikes. This has 291K in 8 days. Yeah, we ain't vibing with this, bro. I'm not vibing with this. I don't know who vibing with this. I don't know who approved this. Look, yo. First of all, I understand like the writers and everything. Or excuse me, I don't understand the writers. Let's get that clear. I understand the workers, which is the voice actors. You feel me? Y'all gotta get y'all bread. You feel me? But nigga, you ain't gotta stoop this fucking. You ain't gotta go this low. This is not it. Yo, the baby sitting here selling drugs, and then the dad like, nigga, I should have put a condom on. And then you got the dog that's sitting there, and then they got the in the shadow dude hitting the cheeks. Like, bro, what in the hell? Yo, sorry, I can't do this, man. I cannot do this. Yeah, that's it. That's my reaction. I can't fuck with this, bro. I'm about to go watch this shit. They need to cancel this shit. They said this is April 12th when this is releasing. Yeah, I guess they released this trailer to get a feel. You know what I mean? Like, this was a heat check. And niggas is cold. This is cold ice. But anyway, this ain't it. Yeah. I'm out, bro. This shit's stupid.